Hi, today I'm showing how we can update N8N to the latest version hosted on railway.com in just 2 minutes. Now, I'm on my N8N dashboard. When we check here, we can see a new update arrived. Now my version is 1.90.2 and the latest version is 1.91.3, which has some bug fixes and improvements. So let's update it. Before we update, let's download our workflows as a backup. There's a very tiny chance, like 0.001%, that something could go wrong. If that happens, we'll still have our workflows safe. So just open your workflows and click on these three dots and download. So we will get our workflows as a JSON file, which we can import back if anything goes wrong. Okay, now we are good to go. Just go to the railway dashboard and open your project. Tap on primary and here click on the three dots and tap on redeploy. Now it asks, are you sure you want to redeploy this? Just agree. Now it started the process. Click on View Logs to see the updates. Once the updation is completed, it will show like this. Editor is now accessible. Now, let's go back to the N8N dashboard. Just refresh the page. And here we go, it's updated. Let's check the version here. And we can see the version 1.9.1.3, which is the latest. And our workflows and everything is here as before. So that's it for today. If you found this video useful, just like the video and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to mention them in the comments. We will be uploading more N8N automation tutorials in the upcoming days. Till that, it's me, Rajiv, signing off.